After 4 months of efforts put in by women-led activist Trupti Desai, the trust of the Shani Shingnapur temple in Maharashtra has finally permitted women to enter the temple, putting an end to a 400-year-old tradition. While this might be a small victory for gender equality in India, there are several other places where women are still barred from worshipping.